took a hell of a hit. You all right?
At last. The firstborn of beloved Queen Atlanta.
Wait!
Please. I knew her.
Well, that makes one of us.
When my parents fought in the wars, she took me in.
What a saint.
You dare speak of Queen Atlanta that way?
Your queen left me on my father's doorstep and never gave me another thought.
Your mother left you to save your life. I cannot imagine how it hurt her, what it cost her. But you're not a defenseless child now. It would have been her responsibility to follow that monster to the surface and stop it. Now, it's yours.
Then I'm gonna need something from you.